Hey, yo. You don't have to love me. You don't even have to like me. But you will respect me.
Hi, I'm back. I recently got a request about my Crackle Finish nail polish by Love in the Mist.
Orange.
She asked me, could I use any other colors with the Crackle nail polish? Now, the ones that they come with, I got two. Okay, color here. I did a tutorial on this with the blue. Okay, the yellow and purple one that I have not tried. So we're just going to mix and experiment and see what we come up with. So stay tuned. Okay, so I applied a coat of different colors just to see what would work. I put this pink one. It is lavender cream from Wet n Wild, Wet Shine. This one here, I used Marine Scene from Hard as Nails. You see? Whoops, they're still not completely dry. The red, I used Wet n Wild. This was Cosmo Girl's Kiss of Approval. It's called Red Red. How creative.
Red.
Then for the purple, I use Sinful Colors in Purple Diamond 102. And the black is Blackout from Hard as Nails Extreme Wear. Number 25, Blackout. Okay. So, those are the colors. She especially asked for pink, which is my favorite color, so I was more than willing to try. We will see how that works out. I am going to try the blue Crackle Finish on some, and I am going to try the yellow Crackle Finish on some. And we'll see where we end up, so stay tuned. Okay, so I'm actually seeing
some crack. Some not.
This one's starting to crack. That one's starting to crack. I'm not sure about what effect or what look the outcome will be. So we'll just keep waiting until it dries and see what happens. Okay, so I've put on my top coat on the Crackle Finish nails, and I just wanted to let everybody know it does work. You can put any color you'd like. However, it would take a little creativity and experimenting with the colors you want, because some of them did not turn out so well, like this sea green and yellow. I'm not really feeling that one, or the yellow and black. Just not really my thing. But the sparkly purple and yellow, and I'm trying not to finger you, but the red and blue and the pink and blue actually turned out really good. So there's the Crackle Finish nail polish requested by Love in the Mist. I hope that answered your question. It does work. So go out and get some Crackle Finish. And if you have any more questions or requests, please feel free to ask me. Bye.
I'm back with an 808, 'cause I'm bossy.
Ooh, let me slow it down so you can catch